You okay?
I don't know. Depends on the burger. I'm Carla's dad, right?
This again? Why can't you just let it go? She's fine.
Of course she is. I mean, it's obvious. She's born 9 months after I split. Either that or you cheated on me. You know, either way, it's not fine. It's just one version is slightly less not fine than the other. And the thing is, listen. God, this is ugly. Here it is. I met Carla at a tavern. Blind. Okay? I'm there with Dale and Glenn and
he's, you know, her father.
He who's her father?
Yeah, Glenn doesn't know.
Not my brother?
Yeah, it was just the
Glenn?
One time.
Glenn, that fucker? What?
What do you mean, what?
What do you mean, Glenn?
You left!
Fuck off! I went to a Metallica
and
concert.
And you never came back! He was broken, he was sweet, he was almost normal. I needed a little normal.
And then what? That makes me what?
A more superior prick never shit between two shoes. Damn it, Hank. I loved you then, and I love you now. I do. I love how you are simultaneously the most selfish and the most generous person I know. I love how you hate a bully while you're being one. But your constant second guessing of others, that crystal ball bullshit, that hyperverbal vocabulary vomit thing that you do, I disappear the right back.
Say it again.
All of it?